I've been dating fish from shallow water down to the abyss. Searching and searching, but damn ain't nothing working. Making creeps to all these ocean lakes and creeks that I surveyed. Even a sewer bud in Bermuda, I found a mermaid with beauty beyond this world on a sexy cool body that's guaranteed to look the best at any pool party. We swam the seven seas with all the eel, sharks and cocos. Took a ride on the slip and slide and played with super soakers. She gave me support and came to every single swim meet to cheer me on. I had to swim on like I got 10 feet. One time a stranger touched her fins, I stuffed grenades up his sleeves but didn't leave the pins. In the back of my lighthouse, she said, why did you choose me? As we sipped on Avion and chilled in my jacuzzi, I said, it's not just cause you're fine. Then I stopped time and broke down the inner workings of the mind. We mentally conversated and everything's relaxed. And she massaged my thighs, trash quads and lats. The moonshine on the floor is filled with empty water bottles. She rubbed me on my swim cap and kissed me on my goggles. They expect to get wet and in the mood. We had canna like dinner, but of course no seafood. I finally found my aquatic lady, so we worked out on the water bed and had a water baby. My love for life. Not to mention my son's fins are getting a bit longer. But one day sipping on Deer Park with lemon, after coming home from a hard long day of swimming, I parked my boat and saw my front door was smashed in. Smelled something burning, didn't hear water splashing. I found my girl in the kitchen all dried up, tied up, stuffed inside a pan and fried up. Now I'm so mad I can make the whole world in support. Just prepared me souffle a la girlfriend with a note, scotch tape to a throat. And this is what he wrote.
This is a kidnap. Come to the YMCA if you want your kid back.
It's a trap.
Best believe it's a trap. Now come by yourself and don't try nothing funny. And don't get it. Bring some money. Ha.
My son's been took, my girl's been took. I went to a COP. He said, don't swear to forget it. There's up a fish in the sea.
Don't do nothing hasty. Somebody's trying to test you.
No time to hear that. Got a strap and do this rescue. My love for life.
My love for life.
For love, my life.
For love, my life.
My love for life.
My love for life.
For love, my life.
For love, my
life. Now I'm at my destination and it's time to get loose. But first things first, deal with them pesky snipers on the roof. I hit them all with harpoons. Now I'm headed for the back door. And on the way I had to slay and attack Morgan. Grabbed by some Jamaicans and they look like they can't stand me. Yes, their help is on the way, so you best just unhand me. They didn't believe me, I think I'm getting hurt. So I proceeded with the bluffing, cause that bluffing didn't work. Hit them to the guts and then they nuts. Put them both in headlocks, they strip. Pistol whipped and tied together by the dreadlocks. I went inside,
don't move or your son's a corner.
Some wicked human being got them steaming in a sauna. He said,
put down your weapon and move over by the pool. Remember me, we swam together back in high school. You were always better from the jackknife to the breaststroke. You had the best girl, the best house, and the best boat. Now I gotta put a bullet in your chest. Your time has expired, cause I'm tired of being second best. Then my time has come, cause it's time I won. First I killed your girl, then for you and your son.
Ha! He's out of bullets, now he's gotta get his head beat. With jabs till he's blue, then follow through with a leg sweep. I grab my son, make my getaway like I'm supposed to. Left him floating in a pool where to plug the toaster. Then me and my son are back at home and intact. But no matter what I do, my girl ain't never coming back. She can never be replaced. She's encased in time. I put red holes in my bows, but there's holes in my mind. My love for life.
My love for life.
For love, my life.
For love, my life.
My love for life.
My love for life.
For love, my life.
For love, my life.